silver world is crashing all around your feet. Come running headlong into my arms. Breathless, I'll never judge you. I can only love you. Come now, running headlong into my arms. Breathless.
I'm so sorry that I made you think that we had a future. I'm sorry.
A friend today, and she said you were in town. Suddenly the memories came back to me in my mind. How can I be strong? I've asked myself time and time. I've said that I'll never fall in love again. A wounded heart you gave, my soul you took away. Good intentions you had many, I know you did. I come from a place that hurt, and God knows how I cried. And I never want to return.
About everything that happened in Shady Brook. I never should have doubted you, and I never should have let the doctors keep me away. No, it's not. Okay, I know Scott Baldwin threatened you, and I know he took your mother.
Okay, I have a lot of things I want to tell you, but first, I want you to come inside and meet my mom.
No, I don't want to.
It's okay, she wants to meet you too. Johnny.
Oh, Johnny, hello. I've heard an awful lot about you.
I've heard even more about you, Miss Spencer.
Oh, you can call me Laura.
You have an amazing daughter.
I know.
I want to apologize for everything that I put Lulu through. I never meant to hurt her.
Lulu explained everything to me. I know that you took the blame for Logan's death, and you stood trial in her place.
Yeah, but the whole mess was my fault to begin with.
You risked your life and your freedom to protect my daughter. I am very glad that she's fallen in love with such a fine young man.